that front brake, a little smoother, eyes up. There you go, nice. You got linked and all that, but no ABS, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. As you feel it coming, keep increasing the pressure on that.
All right.
Nice job. Good stuff. Go. Stop.
when we talked in classroom about sweeping. And that's what we're seeing on this turn as an example, where you go all the way to the right to come right back to the same position. And that's what we're seeing here. So if you look down there, we've got Dan as the entrance point. That's where you're coming in, right? Where Dan is? And you got Ken as the setup point. And I don't know why we're over here. That's what happens. We get into a routine of I have to go all the way over here to set up to come right back to the same place. The shortest distance between two points is straight line. Snap a line between these turns. That's what I was sweeping. I was telling you, move over, move over. Leave yourself an out. If you're riding at terminal speed in that lead position up there where the trophy is, and you have to stop quickly, how much room do you have as opposed to where Ken is? It's just an example. But you always want to leave yourself room to move to a plan B if you need to deploy it. So that's the best position to turn in. Try to tighten up your turns a little bit. Questions? No? Rock and roll.
Question is, where should we be looking at this corner right here? So we're setting up on the outside, and we're delaying a little bit because we're going to set up for this corner right up through here. So we're actually going to be looking right out into here, getting set up for this corner coming up over here. So we're in this one, but we're going to look as far as forward as we can up through there.
Even that early.
Right.
And leave yourself a little.
First gear.
Let's separate braking and swerving, not do both at the same time.
In this lane, okay?
Apply maximum braking, okay? Emergency maneuver. Yep. Go ahead. When you see him do it as soon as he gets it.
Thank you.
actually stopped this time.
There you go. Thank you. It's called a quick stop. After, if you get that signal, then it's a quick stop.
What's that?
It is a quick stop if you give me a swerve, then brake.
All right. Keep stopping in the middle of the track. What the fuck is wrong with you?
What's wrong?
So you keep stopping in the middle of the track. What the fuck is wrong with you?
What?